Constantly, I see this fucking beast in my dreams. It's a nightmare, it seems. Every night, it tries different schemes. I might as well fly in the seams of the heaven's gate, where I'm Daedalus, or perhaps the sun, with the wax, which goes to the sun. Then my shit gets melted. I felt like I've been pelted with the earth coming from the opposite angle. I could people myself and make a rectangle with the proper area. I'm about to study mathematical formulas, equations with carcinic order as we put for the school, plus some other people. I know Becky's doing it too. I like to give a shout out to who is who on the local scene. The scene happens to currently be the 503. This is where I be, this is where I be living and dwelling. This is where I'm spelling and smelling. Y'all can see me at the spelling bee winning every Monday down to Mississippi Pizza Factory Parlor. Oh, I mean the cheesecake. That's what I am. Not some kind of beef cake. As much as I like to work out on a daily basis, I have to face the fact I'm gonna get a raise just like every other member of the human race. In due time, I can do two rhymes in the time it takes you to do a half of one. That makes me faster, son. Yo, I'm like a flash and I'm done and you're like, except for the ladies lately, it's been like, yo, how can I date me? Yeah, I'd like to get back to masturbation as quickly as possible because this shit is mad hostile and you fuck with the osmeanus fossil and it's just like awful. It's like, oh my god, I'm in college, I'm a professor, I have to fester her. Can I confess to her like she was a priest, a Roman Catholic? Yes, through the screen. I can only admit the things I've seen or heard about or done or thought about or almost witnessed somebody doing on camera one time in my living room. Sorry to avert the gaze, but for days I've been out here like the Lakers doing laps like the ocean down in Manhattan Beach. I was in the hand recently, I had to freak out and lose reach of the grip of the brass ring like J.D. Salinger would bring some new type thing you hadn't seen before. It's constantly out of reach, it's constantly out of grip, it's constantly out of depth.